Welcome, this beautiful sunny day. It's in the morning, around 10 and a half. I am outside, that's good, the sun is shining, so I have a very nice spot here in the sun. It is 24th of August 2022 and I'm at 38. The number 38 of the challenge for myself to do Lu Jong. So that's going very, very, very good, like from the beginning until now. Nice. That's making a habit is so easy. Just gonna do Lu Jong, enjoy the sun, enjoy with me, and see what the day will bring. It started very good already. I had a quite good night, so I slept good. Yesterday was like a lot of growing processes. I was like feeling in a rush or something, so I need to take a few meditations to calm me down. My mind wants to travel in times, because a friend of our where we are staying now was coming, so I thought that it was yesterday, but it is today, so everything is done now, so I'm good for today. But you see that the mind sometimes is going for a rush and it's totally not necessary, so that was good to experience that. Even then I know which tools I can use to calm myself down, because nothing has to be done. It's just if you want that to be done and go through some layers. So okay, we will start. Thank you for watching. First close my eyes a bit to enjoy the sun. nice with the feet in the sand. Really good balance. feels so good. I love the song. Thank you for watching, thank you for following. Enjoy this lovely, lovely weather wherever you are. You are the sun, let it shine for everyone. Love, shine your light in every corner of the world.